Drops once more as he enters for Garland, and then back to the blue line. Ekman-Larsen across the one-timer. Gets gobbled up by Gibson, and he is turtling to make sure nothing else comes free.
Yeah, Hunt hammers it. He's got a good one-timer, and that seemed to take a bite out of John Gibson. Ekman-Larsen puts it on a tee. There's the blast. It gets past Hampus Lindholm. It rattles around in the equipment of John Gibson, and he's going to take a second here to regroup. Joe Huff have to make sure that his star goaltender is okay. You know, the trainers play such an important role here. As much as anything, this is just making sure that John Gibson gives himself enough time to feel okay before they drop the puck.
Yeah, long time pro sending that one on. Brad Hunt, age 33, and he's been around the block. He's been playing pro hockey since 2012 with Chicago, coming out of Bemidji State University.